Meaning has to be related to the soul, to the spirit dimension, for psychology and for society. The summary statement is that meaning in life is not about make you feel good, make you feel happy. Meaning in life is about developing one's gift in order to give one's best to serve the world. So here's the basic tenets of self-transcendence. The first point is that we are all broken people living in a broken world. I'm not okay, you're not okay, but it's okay not to be okay, because we're all in a boat together. Yeah. We all need love, we all need meaningful work, but there's so many barriers. Look what we do. Here is about life now. You need to overcome, you need to transcend. We need to transcend and transform our brokenness in order to find wholeness and well-being. So the best way to move forward, I tell my clients, you want to move forward? Oh, I need some reward. I need to find work to find work and move forward. I need to find a good job to find forward. That will never happen. You don't depend on other people to help you get forward. The best way to move forward is to be motivated by the intrinsic motivation to get something out of your life, to become one's best, in order to bring light to the darkness and to your own life, to other people, no matter how difficult.